All right, so suppose we have a rocket with a mass of 4,000 kilograms, and it has a fuel on board of 8,800.